Hey guys, welcome to another Gauging Gadgets Google Chrome tutorial video. In this video, I'm going to show you how to delete all the history in Google Chrome, so the traces of any websites you've been to will be removed from your browser history. This tutorial will work not only on a browser in a desktop, but you can also use this on your Chromebook as well. All right, so the first thing we need to do is simply open up the settings in Chrome, and we do that by going up in the top right up here and selecting the three dots in the top right. Once we select that, it'll open up the menu. Go down to the bottom and select Settings. Google likes to change around the menus in Google Chrome a lot, so what I recommend doing is going up to the search bar up here and simply looking up Clear History. So once you type that in, you'll see something that says Clear Browsing Data. That's what we need to click on right there. So go ahead and select Clear Browsing Data. Now we'll have two different options in here. We have a basic and an advanced version. If you want to remove everything, I recommend using the Advanced tab. And what we need to do is make sure that every checkbox here is checked. Once we have every checkbox checked, we need to go up to the time range at the top, this little drop down. And if you want to delete everything in Google Chrome, go to All Time. But you can also limit it to the last hour, 24 hours, 7 days, and then 4 weeks. Now for me, I'm just going to do last hour. But like I said, if you want to delete everything, go to All Time right here. Now that we have the clear browsing data configuration we want, go down and select clear data. And then based on the criteria you set, all your browsing history will be removed from Google Chrome. So that's how you delete all the history from Google Chrome. If you have any questions about this, leave a comment below. I'll get back to you as soon as I can. If you'd like to see more Google Chrome tutorial videos, check the links in the description. If this video helped you, give it a thumbs up. And please consider subscribing to my channel, Gauging Gadgets, for more gadget reviews and tech tutorials. Thank you so much for watching.